Today I'm going to show you pork and beans on the bass. Now the first riff is exactly the same on the guitar, and so the first riff is just going to go. So if you already know it on guitar, it's the same thing. But for you people who do not know it yet, it is the 3rd fret of the E string, 2nd fret of the A string, 4th fret, or F sharp, of the D string, and 2nd fret of the D string. So when you play it all together, it goes. And then it's going to get to a point where that guitar is just going, dun it, dun it. Well, the bass does the same thing, basically, except for on guitar, it's going to look a little bit more like that. But on the bass, it's just going to go 3rd fret, the E string, and then you're just going to play it constantly. And you're going to move down to the 3rd fret of the A string, and then 5th fret of the A string, and then 7th fret of the A string, and then back to 3rd fret of the A string, and back up to 3rd on the E string. Just good, y'all.